13 centuries ago, Mohammedans celebrated the submission of the patriarch to Allah, and today the ceremony remains almost unchanged. The highest dignitaries in all Islam attend the function. In Tunis, the Bey Ahmed Pasha presides.